Hey everybody, Kyle Pullins here with Strike Strength Sports Performance. I'm going to show you two exercises today to help increase your hip mobility and really get some more power and strength through your hips because of the mobility. If you're a rotational athlete, whether you're a golfer, out here at Monterey Peninsula Country Club, definitely a beautiful golf course, lots of golfers here. Everyday people really need this just to feel better, move better. Baseball players, softball players, doesn't matter what kind of athlete you are, rotational athletes definitely need this in their lives. So first one here, you need a block and just a little bench, something to sit on. This one is just slightly higher for me, but for purposes, it'll do the job. First exercise, right between the knees with this, and I like to just be able to hold on here to the sides. So I'm not too concerned with the upper half, but just sitting up tall so I'm not slouching. Sit up, lift the knees up just a little bit, and take the feet out. Feel a lot of action here on the outside of the hips, getting in that internal rotation. Go for about 10 to 12 of these. Hold outside for a few seconds, you really start to feel that burn. Okay, do a couple, three sets of those. Second exercise. Similar to a pigeon. So get that position here, sit up nice and tall, hands behind, you're gonna rotate. Exhale, you'll see I'll get a little more rotation with that. Back to center. You'll see just from that breath, I can get that little bit extra rotation. And then I want to hinge forward. Okay, so you notice I'm not slouching forward over. I'm really sitting up tall. I'm trying to roll my hips underneath me as I come forward. So with my right leg in front, I want to turn towards that right side. And you're going to do the same thing on the other. Not too concerned about the back leg. Okay, it's bent, I'm up on my toe, I'm just balancing here with it. And if you get a little bit more of your butt and hip on here, you can play with your foot positioning to increase the stretch that you get here while you're getting your rotation in. And then again, hinging forward, I can lean out over the toe, I can lean straight forward over the shin, or I can lean out over the knee. You just want to play with that, move around. Try those couple exercises before your next round, before you go out and have practice or you got a game, or just before your next workout routine. Try those out and message me, let me know how they treated you. Have a blessed day.